What's your fucking problem? I don't know why you're here harassing people. That's Bruno Mars. You're Bruno Mars. I'm about to be calling the cops on random people in fucking Walmart, you know what I'm saying? I hope somebody comes like try to press me, like grab me by my chest and shit and pick me up. Instead of I can hit the ass with a fireball that I got in my back pocket. You hear me? Y'all see the socks, you hear me? Them bitches came in today. Let me show y'all a little something, you hear me? Let me show y'all a little.
Yeah, boy.
Fucking something. Who is that nigga? Psst. I don't know how to call this black ass.
Boy,
what's
good with it?
What's good, my boy? I came in here to come call the cops on random people.
Random people?
Yeah. 911. Yeah, there's this guy with a he's running right now, and I think he's black. I don't know where he went. Sir is a black male. His name is Miles, and he has a spider logo on his shirt. He's also wearing a hat.
Cap.
No, he said he was gonna beat my ass if I didn't take something back. You want me to take a picture of him? I'm taking a picture of him right now. He's trying to run away. He's trying to walk away. I don't think he's... Sir, where are you going, sir? He's taking baskets and he's about to slam into my car. All right, bro. It's time to come terrorize this Walmart. They've had it too good for too long. I'm beginning my evil villain arc.
Welcome to Walmart.
What's good, my black brother?
Hey, shit. Same old.
Yeah, I came to steal.
Hmm?
I came to steal. You ain't gonna check my receipt, huh?
All right.
It's my nigga, you hear me? You hear me? I don't even know who that is. Hey, I know him. He played basketball. Sir.
What's up, gang?
Sir. 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 Hey, y'all, I know where he work now. Hey, y'all know who that is? That's a D1 athlete. And he got an OnlyFans.
Oh my God.
Sir, I watch all of your videos. I even stole my mama's credit card to get our OnlyFans.
Man, yeah,
sir. Sir.
Lick the boy.
Why are you recording me? Why are you recording me? Well, you can't record me. I don't give you permission to record me. You can't record me. Sir, I have all your OnlyFans videos. Sir, can I please get an autograph? Johnny Sins, can I please get an autograph? Can I please get an autograph? Is that Britney Spears? Britney Spears. That ain't Britney Spears. Britney Spears white. Is that Future? With those pants, I think he make music. I think that's LaDeezy the producer. That is. Yeah, he got that iron on him. But I got that iron on me. Sir, do you know who that is? That's a college basketball player. And he got money. You gonna help us rob him? Not even for... Damn, I put the scuba snacks down. Found him. If you look here, you'll see a rare black man working. If you follow him, you would observe hard work. We don't do hard work, we steal. He's now throwing up gang signs. That's the O in him. Let's follow him around the store. Is that famous basketball player? Ma'am, can I please get a picture? Come on, follow me. Ma'am. Where the fuck she went? That's all right, there. Ma'am, can I please get a picture? Ma'am. Where the fuck she, how the fuck is she that fast? Damn. Is that Roddy Rich? Hey, that's Roddy Rich. Roddy Rich, can I please get a picture? Roddy Rich, can I please? What his name? That's Duke Dennis. Duke Dennis, can I please get a picture? Man, that's Fredo Bang. I seen him. This nigga Fredo Bang try to act like Duke Dennis. This nigga here. Where Roddy Rich went? All right, y'all. If I do a drive-by picture of Roddy Rich. Where he at? Let's see, that's him right there. Drive-by on his ass. I'm about to get a drive-by picture of Roddy Rich. He behind us. What this nigga using? Echolocation? Where the fuck did he go? I'm tired of these niggas using their ninjutsu to get away from me. All these celebrities be using cheat codes and shit. Why the fuck they got so many celebrities in Walmart? his ass. Roddy Rich, Roddy Rich. Hey, we got Roddy Rich, y'all. Why you ain't dropping no music, nigga? Huh? Why you ain't dropping no fucking music? No, this for OnlyFans.
No, what?
We sell celebrated pictures. Quick, take pictures of his feet.
y'all
I could dunk that. Damn, but I already dunked that shit. I need to get recruited to somebody's team. Somebody cream team. Is that G-Eazy the rapper? That's G-Eazy the rapper.
No.
But I listen to all your music. Can I get a picture?
Not G-Eazy the rapper.
That's G-Eazy the rapper. Oh my fucking God. Why no rappers let us get pictures of them? These niggas making millions of dollars a year and shit. I didn't know y'all knew Roddy Rich. Y'all know he a millionaire? Him. I listen to all his music.
Yeah, but
oh, that camera don't work.
Yeah,
no, it's just for audio. But Roddy Rich went. So he ain't coming.
He's lying. Yeah, that work. Delete me off of there.
I don't even know who that is.
Yeah, you know who that is. Choo-choo, who that is?
Oh my, she thinks she about to take a picture of us. Run. But I'm worry-free. And hey, you know what's crazy? That Facebook picture is going to get shared around like 500 times. And he's speeding in the whip. I see you, my dude.
Yeah.
You hear me? You stay safe. That's a great guy. You know, I'm sensing something over here. Alcohol. It's time for me to ask people to buy alcohol for me. Today we're going to be asking people, can you buy this alcohol for me? I'm not old enough.
How old you is?
17.
Negative. Not going to jail for you. They don't take baths every night. Not doing it.
But you don't go to jail if I don't tell nobody. Plus, I look older than I actually am.
And they got people passing by. You don't know who you're hustling.
He can't hustle. Look at him, y'all. He can't hustle if he wanted to.
Okay, what if my uncle tell me I'm going to jail? What if you call the law?
You a backdoor your own granddaughter? Wait, that's your uncle, right? It's their rosé. Hey, y'all could buy this for me. I'm not old enough. No, y'all could buy it from me? So that's a no? Damn. Excuse me, can you buy this for me? I'm not old enough.
No. That's illegal.
No, it's not illegal if you don't tell. Everybody try to follow the law. Like, the law only there to, can you buy this for me? I'm not old enough. Damn. Let's go put this back. I don't want this. Oh, I know you. You used to be a rapper. Ain't nothing near me. I was about to get this, but I don't want it no more. I'm not old enough no more.
No more?
Yeah, I used to be. My birthday was tomorrow. Ma'am, he's been following you, recording you for the last like 20 minutes. I don't know. He's been just following you.
Okay. Want to tell me why?
I don't know him.
You don't know him?
No, that's why I was walking this way because I was looking at the paint. And I seen her just standing like at the corner right here recording you.
Well, thank you for letting me know.
No problem, ma'am. Don't move. Don't move. I'm about to go on the other side. Is he still recording? You need to stop recording her. What's your fucking problem?
Walmart.
Yeah, I don't know what his problem is. You need to stop recording this lady.
This
What's your problem?
Came to help.
Yeah, like, I don't know what his problem is. Why are you recording this lady? You should be minding your business.
Ma'am.
You seen?
I need a Walmart employee.
Ma'am, could you come see? I'll go get it for us.
He has been recording me. I don't know who that is. He doesn't know who that is.
Yeah, I don't know who he is either, but he just keeps following her recording her.
Call security, please.
Yes, I got you.
All right, ma'am. You have a great day. I'm going to go walk this way. You stay safe now. There's a lot of creeps out here.
Yeah, I'm crying. Thank you.
12 seconds later.
That's him right there. He's back. He's back. Because I was looking. And I went and found a worker, and he's still right there.
I need security.
What's your fucking problem? What's your fucking problem? I don't know why you're here harassing people.
Can I ask you a question? I saw y'all on the other side, not only being that video, so can you chill out with that?
I don't know him.
Yeah, you know him. Y'all live together on the other side.
No, he's not.
No, ask her. I don't know him.
We don't want to be in this shit.
Y'all don't have our permission to video.
I don't know what the fuck
is going on. Excuse my French.
That was
weird shit.
Back up from the lounge at you.
Please
Really? Like?
Yeah, that's him that's recording.
They both together. I don't want to be in that damn video.
I'm not with him.
I put my hands on y'all. I know I'm going to get in fucking trouble.
I'm not with him.
Y'all
I'm too
together.
Young to be with him.
Y'all together.
I'm only 16.
In the store. I'm sorry.
I'm only 16.
Not keep it up.
Y'all can't record him.
All you got to do is do me that. Y'all subscribe to the channel. Free my young nigga out of them trenches, you hear me?
What's your YouTube?
vFloater. We did not do that.
vFloater, okay.
How you be safe, nigga?
I'm like,
I bet.
I wouldn't do that around
y'all. Oh, what's good, bro?
Why you not post that video?
Which one? Oh, I couldn't post it. I got taken out by Home Depot. We got two more videos coming up. That's security. I bet. Security can't catch us. We fast as fuck. It had, oh, white lady, a W-ass lady. Hey, shout out to her. That lady was a W-ass lady. That shit was crazy. Hey, yo.
Hey.
So in today's academic video, I'm going to be teaching you how to steal out Walmart the right way.
I steal.
Oh, y'all want to be on our outro?
A what?
Our outro.
What's that?
Is the end of the video. All you got to do is tell them subscribe to vFloater. Security coming. Y'all make sure y'all subscribe to vFloater.
Subscribe to vFloater if you like it. I don't
subscribe
know what it is.
To vFloater. Yeah.
The law is coming. Come on, let's go. Thank y'all. Y'all have a beautiful day. Come on, let's go. They can't ban us if we leave. Hey, they got somebody in the back where the camera's at to call us out?
What?
They got somebody on the floor where the camera's at to call us out?
I don't know. What happened?
She lost her ass. Dickhead. He hit him with the debt stare. That nigga went. Cause I put my hands on y'all. Nigga was like this tall to me and old and white. Y'all ain't got no walkie-talkies to see if somebody on the floor where the camera's at?
Well, camera, we pretty sure they're watching now.
They ain't watching us.
Something.
Yo, why he doing that to her? He blowing her back out in the store. Yo, this nigga freaky. Yeah, let's follow them. It's security. That's him right there. That's him right there. Abort mission. Come to me. Abort mission. Come on, quick. Move. Have a beautiful day. Come on, soldier. We have to go. We are leaving. This is SEAL Team 6. I repeat, the burger has been found. I repeat, we have been figured out. Move. Ha. Let's go. Move. They figured us out. Abort mission. All right, but we've been figured out. Move. Get to the vehicle. All right, act normal. Whew. We avoided security. Oh, wait, it's the truck. Follow me. All right, we have to be very careful. Security is out here looking and they have call outs on us. The video gonna be out immediately. Immediately, soldier, we are leaving.
Go Cinderella, orgasm, blush, lipstick, Gigasilla, devil.
What's up, Zeus?
Hello, ese. How you been,
doing,
Holmes?
Motherfucker?
You thought that was finished?
Oh,
but I'm not.
Was...
No, I'm not, yo.
Shit.
You hear me?
You should have got like a Sharpie and then.
I'm about to go get one from
tape.
You got a Sharpie? That's it. They do the tape, right? He tried to bet on the opposite. I'm a GDE baby with some.
Fat ass boots.
Bugger dropping them boots and fucking collapse. I got pockets. Hey, this vest is handy. Nah, we're gonna chase by a woman. Is that a woman? Act normal. They just scared. All right.
Now they ain't looking for you. They about to switch.
Nah, she was walking after us.
Nah, she fucking. It's about to be. Move.
All right, yo, we gotta sneak past security. All right, yo, we've made it into Walmart.
Oh, shit. Oh, look at that lady right there. Look at that lady.
Come on. Get a peek of her. All right, y'all niggas. Don't get seen. Yeah, she right there. She gone? Video on you, yeah?
So wait, so I can go find myself since y'all are together?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, y'all are taking me.
What are you talking about?
Together. Y'all put on wigs. Oh my god, y'all. What is y'all YouTube name?
Gideon.
Someone told me.
Oh, it's the Adrian.
No, no, it's B something.
Who? I'm the Adrian Harden.
What is your YouTube
the
name?
The Adrian.
I saw your videos of you with them pants on at the gas station. She showed me.
Just I'm the Adrian.
So I can find myself.
It's the Adrian Harden. vFloater is my, that's the Adrian Harden.
Said V something.
The Adrian Harden.
Can you go tell the security they back and they're going to be filming other people? It's fucking bullshit. And you don't have my permission. And that is very mean to do that.
Can I have a hug?
I'm a good person. You aware? I recognize sharks, bud.
I work here.
But I see sharks.
But I work here.
You aware of that?
I'm asset protection.
Earlier.
No, I didn't. I don't know what she's talking about.
They're YouTubers.
I don't know what she's talking about.
Yeah.
What y'all got going on, man?
I'm just trying to go back into work, but she's not letting me go back to work.
Oh, no, no. I have him on video. He's wearing the same shorts. They walk around filming people and put them on YouTube.
No, we do not.
They just change their hair. Look at the wigs.
I don't know what she's talking about. I'm not wearing a wig. This is my normal hair.
No.
I've been stalked by these people, and they did not have my permission.
I don't even know her.
You record me, though. You're full of shit.
I just walked up and told him.
You want to see my phone? Because I recorded them.
Yeah, show it to him.
Wigs?
All jokes aside, you on public property. I mean, like.
That is mean. I'm a good person.
No, you cannot.
Caught him,
yeah, but he's going to put me on. Yeah, I can. If I'm put on YouTube without my permission. Yeah, hey, what was his name again? Because they're not telling
me. The Adrian Harden.
They're not the same people.
The Adrian Harden.
But look, they look. They're not breaking no laws. You're not.
What was his name again, ma'am?
It's the Adrian Harden.
No. She's
the Adrian Harden, right?
Short on. It doesn't matter. Why y'all a video of
her? I walked up and told her that he was like following her. And then she just exploded on me. I didn't even tell her nothing.
Let it go.
How you think they gonna change?
I work here. I just came to come back to clock into work. But she's not letting me go into work.
Do y'all remember what the name was?
It up on my phone.
And it was it might be still be in something my else.
The Adrian Harden.
It was in my YouTube.
If y'all are
searches.
Like doing this to like clown people, y'all are ridiculous. vFloater.
So you're figuring it out, huh?
vFloater.
On YouTube. God. Merch only available at vFloater.com. If it ain't about no money, I ain't fucking with you,
gang.
All right, y'all. Thank y'all for liking and subscribing to the channel. Security coming and shit. Let's go. Yo, why he doing that to her? He blowing her back out in the store. Yo, this nigga freaky. Yes, follow him.